This is my story. I was born here in Washington State. I was a foster kid of the state. I grew up through foster care group care. It was not a fun experience to go through. I had to go to Idaho when I was 16 years old to be in a group home. Then I came back and had to learn how to be an adult without being taught how to live independently. This was basically the story of my life. It was crappy. That's my story.